Wow. Look at this. Oh my word. Obviously this place has been the site of some jollity in times gone by. Oh, Jesus, look at that mess. Piles of it everywhere. It's obviously been a sort of organised camp at some point. You see there's been walls built and probably had some sort of tarp over the top. Central fire pit. God, what a dump. Oh, I can't leave it like this. Look at it. Right, I think what I'll do is I'll find a spot nearby. Spend a bit of time centralising it all. And then I'll have to make a special trip in with a few bin bags and take the cans and stuff away. Try and make some effort. Oh my God. Oh. Leave no trace. This will be the ruin of us though, won't it? This will do, nice flat spot, plenty of firewood around, nice tree here to attach the tarp to. I think I'll do a plough point. I've got my replacement tarp from Bushcraft Spain. I've had it for some time, but you know, work and family pressures, you know, can't get out. But we're going to give that a go tonight. It is a significant improvement on the last one, I must say. Apparently the first one I had was one of their first gen models, and this one is now second gen, and it is a significant improvement. It's at least a kilo lighter. This one weighs in at 2 kilos. The other one was I think 3.2, quite a chunky chunky beast. But yeah, we'll give that a go. I'll get set up and then bring you back.
Some squirrels again. Yes, it's second gen, an altogether different beast. Look at that, all of these double treble stitched, and on the centre ones, the centre tabs, again, we've got a double stitch in there. That looks a lot more secure, a lot more secure. Better fabric, much lighter, of course coated in oil, but so we've got that bit with a bit of stress on it. Oh yeah, it's not showing any signs of stress at all. That's absolutely fine. Yes, much better, much better. I
I said he didn't have olive green. That looks pretty olive green to me. But what I will say about Bushcraft Spain as a company, their customer service is absolutely spot on. I mean, they were on it straight away. You know, no quibbles, no qualms. Yeah, we'll give you another one, so covered by guarantee. They were brilliant, you know, sorted all the shipping and everything out. Courteous and efficient throughout. No complaints there. Well, actually, if you've got a complaint, they're the people to talk to, but they're very good at handling them. I've got one of these cheap, what's it called? Cover Cure hammocks. Now, they're only about 25 quid, but they've got a good bug net on them. I'll just peg that out on the ground and lift one end up, and that gives me a bug net for the night, because there's still quite a few creepy crawlies knocking about. It's only September. You know, when you're asleep, everything within 30 yards radius wants to crawl up your nose, doesn't it? So this will sort that out. Right, here's the sleeping setup. There's the net setup. Two across through a forked stick, two lines with a taut line hitch in each one, keep it nice and tight. Got my bag, my mat and pillow in there. Yeah, ready to go when it's time for bed. Just cleared a space for a fire here. We've had quite significant rainfall, you know, heavy downpours in the last few days, so I'm not too worried. The ground's damp, but I've cleared everything away, you know, the top debris or the leaf litter, etc., right down to the mineral earth. You know, it's the dirt, you know. You'll know it when you get there. But yeah. That's ready for cooking tonight and something to sit by. Clear these out of the way as well. There's little eye pokers. You don't want to be walking into these in the middle of the night. Some beauties everywhere. Yeah, stumble out for a wee in the middle of the night. Last thing you want. Uncle Ray was right. As soon as you get a fire lit, it's home. Knocked up a quick sort of makeshift wall along this side just to just like that, just make it a little bit more secure, cozier for tonight. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, it's so succulent. Delicious. Crunchy stuff from the bottom. What the best bit. Straight out of the pan, no washing up. But on this washing up. Those plates really do reflect the heat into the shelter. Yeah, they really do sort of knock it back. It's toasty warm in here now. Oh, well, it's not cold, but there's no way I'm going to get cold tonight. It's, you know. I'm just sat here in my shirt, you know. 8:30, and 8:45 at night. It looks like one of those old beer cans. Breaking. It's actually about 6 o'clock in the morning, so let's get a brew on, eh? Bit fresh this morning, still only to be expected this time of year. Oh, nice hot brew, lovely. Oh. I think I'll have a couple of bacon rolls and pack down and get off. It's been great.
Yeah.